folk musician, essentially. I haven't studied formally. I've lived a life in music, so there's a lot there. But it's not a school of music. It's just what I've assembled from my own exposure and from my own tastes. The guitar style and the vocal style, they're influenced by things that I heard that I wanted to try on myself. There will be a roots concert, which basically I look at my influences and the things that I used as my sources growing up, and as a young musician, the things that meant the most to me. There'll be a certain amount of folk music, of Celtic and Irish, Scots, and English music.
I've been wandering early and late from New York City to the Golden Gate, and it dawned on me I got holy.
I was influenced also by the sort of typical Church of England hymnal,
singing hallelujah, brother.
I went to school at a boarding school for a while that hammered that stuff into us night and day. So transposing some of those hymns to the guitar was an early exercise for me. So I'm sure that that'll be in there somewhere. There's some country music, there's some jazz, there's some Brazilian music and Afro-Cuban music. Probably some rhythm and blues, that'll be there. It's also a very wide-ranging sort of evening.
I got those steam roll balloons.